Hello students, this is Swati Deshpande teacher. Today we'll be covering one more important topic from 5th standard IT section. The name of the topic is the term that belongs to a set. In that we'll be concentrating on words. As the name suggests, they will give you a set of words. Teen char words denge, or you need to find out वो जो चार वर्ड्स दिए हैं वो क्या है. इट बिलोंग्स टू विच ग्रुप, विच टाइप ऑफ. सपोज दे हैव गिवन थ्री फ्रूट वेजिटेबल्स, देन फ्रॉम द ऑप्शन यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट द वन विच इज अ फ्रूट वेजिटेबल बिकॉज दैट बिलोंग्स टू दैट सेट, राइट. सपोज सम ऑर्नामेंट्स आर गिवन, ओके, देन यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट द वर्ड विच इज द ऑर्नामेंट from the options given. This is a simple topic and mark should be in your pocket, right? Chalo start karte hain. Read the first question. Spring, canal, rivulet, ye teen words diye hue hai. Now concentrate on the options. Read the options first. Tap, stream, ocean and lake. Now come back to this. What are these? These are flowing waters. इसमें का water flow होता है. तो इसमें ऐसा option choose करो जिसमें water flow होता है. So obviously the answer is stream, right? Here again your general knowledge is more important, okay, because mostly the questions will be based on your syllabus and in addition to that general knowledge, okay. Again, heat, sound, electricity, this is science knowledge. Heat, sound and electricity are the types of energy. So from the options you need to find out option which is the type of energy or form of energy. So option is light energy. Ye sab different types of energies, right? Okay, horse, bull, deer. Students always, whenever they see names of animals, first what comes in their mind is domestic animal or wild animal. And looking at this, they choose cat. But sometimes their logic may be different. Not always animals means you need to bifurcate them into domestic or the wild. Here they are concentrating on the eating habits of the animals. Horse, bull or deer, they are all herbivores. They eat only the grass or leaves. They don't eat any flesh. So here our option is rhinoceros because that is herbivorous animal, not carnivorous, right? ये बाकी तीन जो है वो flesh नहीं तो non-veg खाते हैं, right? Next one, Marathi, Telugu, Gujarati. We have a multilinguistic, we live in a multilinguistic country where we have different beautiful languages, right? Now concentrate what is given. All these are different state languages. Malwani is also a language, but it is a local language. Ahirani is a local language. Varadi, these are all different tribal people ka languages, right? And this is local language of Konkan, right? Malwai. Bengali is our answer. State language kaun sa hai wo hume find out karna hai because these three are state languages. Next, boil, steam, fry, these are all different types of cooking, right? So from the option roast, These are actions. और ये actually heat involved है इस सब में. Because we are cooking food. Right? Different ways of cooking food. Next one, biscuit. हिंदी में biscuit, English में biscuit, bread, khari. What are these? These are all bakery products. They are all made in bakery. So, otherwise, ये सब खाने की ही तो चीजें हैं. तो कैसे उसमें से चूज करें? See how they are prepared. Where they are prepared? They are prepared in the bakery. So, our option is cake. Right? Okay. Next. Butterfly, moth, wasp. These are all different types of insects. So, our answer is firefly. This is a mammal and these are birds. And firefly is an insect, right? Next one. Gourd, brinjal, pumpkin. Bitter gourd, bottle gourd, all different types of gourd. Brinjal or pumpkin. Kya hai ye? They are fruit vegetables. So here, students get confused between these three. Right? Potato, sweet potato and tomato. Sweet potato, even though it looks like fruit, it is a stem and sweet potato is a root. So which is a fruit vegetable? It's tomato because it has seeds. All seeds wale fruit vegetables hote hai. Fenugreek means methi, leafy vegetable. So our option is fourth one. Next one, sowing, threshing, harvesting. These are different activities which are undertaken or done by farmers. So our option has to be winnowing. Winnowing is the first thing what farmers do. They remove the unwanted grass grown on the field. And then they do sowing. Then threshing. And then harvesting. Right? So, winnowing is the act of the farmers. Isn't it interesting and very very easy? Right? Chalo aage badhte hain. Okay students. Read the first question properly. New, recent, latest. ये सब क्या है? They are synonyms. उनका meaning same है. New मतलब अभी अभी का, latest. Okay? So you need to find out from the options the word which is of the same meaning. So obviously the answer is modern. ये मतलब ancient means पुराना. Now means अभी. Today means आज. Modern means अभी का. Latest. Okay. So, two. Next one. Flight, bright, slight. From the option, most of the words are rhyming. Ye padke hi malum padta hai ki rhyming words ka kuch hai. Flight, bright, slight. So, we look at the option and then we realize, arre most of the night bhi hai, fright bhi hai, tight bhi hai, ye sab rhyming words to hai. So, usme se kaun sa lene ka? Then you come and again look at this. There has to be something. Apart from rhyming, number of letters. Isme kitne hai? 6 hai. Isme kitne hai? 6 hai. Isme bhi 6 hai. So 6 words or rhyming wala. Fright. Okay. Jaldi jaldi mein students second wala choose karke aage badhte hai. Night pehle hi dikha ki aray rhyming hai chalo. चूज करो आगे बढ़ो नहीं यू मस्ट सी ऑल द फोर ऑप्शंस ओके नेक्स्ट वन डेफिनेट सर्टन एग्जैक्ट दे आर आल्सो सिनोनिम्स सो वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट फ्रॉम द ऑप्शन द वर्ड ऑफ द सेम मीनिंग क्या है डेफिनेट मींस स्पेसिफिक एग्जैक्ट मींस स्पेसिफिक सो ऑप्शन नंबर फोर नेक्स्ट वन रेड ऑरेंज इंडिगो ये कलर्स है डिफरेंट टाइप्स कलर्स ऑप्शन में तो सब कलर्स ही दिया है, तो कौन सा कलर ले ले? अगेन कम हियर, थिंक रेड ऑरेंज इंडिगो किसमें होते हैं? रेनबो में. सो वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट अ रेनबो कलर फ्रॉम दिस. ग्रीन, व्हाइट इज नॉट देयर इन द रेनबो, बी केयरफुल. ग्रे और ब्लैक तो है ही नहीं, पता है. स्टूडेंट्स गेट कंफ्यूज बिटवीन व्हाइट एंड इंडिगो, उसमें कंफ्यूजन हो जाता है. ओके, सो ग्रीन इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. नेक्स्ट वन, अरे ये सेम क्वेश्चन मैंने रिपीट किया है, सो इग्नोर दिस क्वेश्चन. इट इज द सेम क्वेश्चन, आई हैव रिटन इट बाय मिस्टेक ट्वाइस. नेक्स्ट वन, हस्त, रोहिणी, मघा. ऑप्शंस में कौन सा है? दिस इज माय फेवरेट क्वेश्चन, यू नो व्हाई? बिकॉज ऑफ दिस माय नेम इज देयर, स्वाति, मेषा, शरद एंड मी. कम हियर, व्हाट आर दीज? दीज आर नक्षत्रस. सो फ्रॉम द ऑप्शन वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द ऑप्शन विच इज ऑफ नक्षत्र. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज स्वाति, बिकॉज स्वाति इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द नक्षत्रस. Then what is Mesh? Mesh and Meen are Ras, they are Rashi. Okay. Sharad is Indian Rutu, that is season. So Swati is the correct option. Students, we can just go on, really. But we need to stop somewhere. We are through with this very, very easy and interesting topic. Students, you solve as many questions as you get. Okay, make that habit. कि solve करते रहो, करते रहो. So ultimately you will reach such a stage that looking at the question you will know the answer. And at the time of examination you will be in a very, very comfortable position. Right? Students, if you enjoy my videos, then like them. Share them with your friends. And still, in case you have not yet subscribed to my channel, don't forget to subscribe it. Yeah? Okay. Students, my favorite instruction, study well and most importantly, very good. Enjoy studying. Bye.